my live stream. We're playing an intense game of Uno. My opponent, Caro Sanchez, a two-time welterweight champion Uno player. Alright, and she puts on a blue card. Well, I have a wild card for you. Oh, damn. Ooh,
I have a reverse Gustavo Puyol, so get bit.
Oh, shit. Well, guess what, nigga? Drop four stories, man.
That's too much.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry.
Oh, my God. Today,
hello.
We're going to be doing a Warcry-inspired makeup look. Let's get into it. Okay, so what we're going to be using is our limited edition Warcry brushes. As you can see here, they have printed news. Our Warcry editor and teacher inspired powder that we have right here. The Mara contour palette, as you can see here, it features the faces of Warcry, Martin and Sara. Okay, this one is a bit pricey, but we thought we would go for it. It is the Giulia Italian Imported Lipstick in here in the shade of maroon. We have the LA Colors highlighter that was donated to us by Mr. Kevin Kuhn. He said that the colors were brighter than the whole future of the class of 2018. Yikes. And we bought these lashes and some eyeliner. So let's get into it. With the Rebecca Liz, right?
Yeah.
That sounds okay. With the Rebecca Liz powder foundation. So here's the color. As you can see, it looks a little peachy, but I think it'll be fine.
Peachy is a good color.
Peachy is a great color. Let's do this. Oh Lord, you look like Donald Trump. So that's the foundation look, as you can see. Now we're gonna get into contour with the Mara contour and highlight palette. If I could open it. Okay. Using the contour Warcry limited edition brush. Oh Lord, oops. You're gonna get a lot on your brush. Okay, suck those cheekbones in, boy. You want your cheekbones to cut some bitches. Everyone that ever did you wrong.
This is what I'm wearing to graduation, so.
Hell yeah. And now we're gonna take the smaller brush and we're gonna apply some of the concealer. Or, I'm not sure. Okay, we're gonna apply this under the eyes. Because Gus is always complaining about the bags under his eyes. God, I'm like triggering you right now, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Okay. Now we're doing this side. So you want to make sure it looks like a triangle. And then we'll put some on the nose too. Okay. Now. This is how it's looking so far. Yeah. Now we're going to do the eyebrows. And we're going to use the Warcry paper to get those fine lines just right. So take your Warcry. And we're gonna put it under the eyebrow. Get a nice line.
Inspired by Oliver.
This look is inspired by Oliver Valenzuela, who's one of the most famous people in the Warcry.
And in YouTube.
Yeah, YouTube. He does makeup for drag queens. And now we're gonna do the top brow. So that's another line. And then you kind of just follow the shape. Eyebrows on fleek. Now we fill them in. Wow, that's looking really good, guys. If you really want to incorporate Warcry into this look. You know, Warcry is all about feminism and embracing everything. And, you know, a great way women like to embrace everything is by growing hair, like Elizabeth grew her armpits. We can grow some hair on Gus's face aside from his beard. We can give him a nice unibrow, make him look like Frida Kahlo. So now we're gonna accent your beard with some of this brow liner. Give you a... All right. Where's the lid? Okay, so now to nearly finish up the look, we're gonna go with the highlighter palette again. So now you're gonna take your brush, it came with the palette. You're gonna take the brightest shade of gold, because this is a May Warcry issue inspired look. And as you can see, there's gold squares. So that's what we're going to do on Gus's face. To nearly finish it off, we're gonna use the Italian imported. So we're just gonna apply a little more lipstick. School spirit. And then to truly captivate the school spirit and we're going to really showcase this. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your maroon, very expensive Giulia Italian imported lipstick, and you're just gonna write. Final results of the Warcry inspired May 2018 makeup look looks a little something like this. Wow, as you can see, it really accents his eyebrows, his love for Warcry, his beard is popping. Truly an icon. So thanks for watching our video. Give it an A if you liked it. And even if you didn't like it, give us an A because we need to pass.
I'm graduating.